Welcome to Colorado 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. Mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
Freaking the mask. What the hell are you talking about?
I was just at the security station watching the feeds. There's this creepy guy interrogating the hostage. He wears like a 3D printed mask.
Oh, yeah, that must be
Bird.
Oh, yeah, man.
Ezra Berg, legendary Mossad operative who specializes in chemical interrogation techniques, is here at the compound to interrogate.
Even
that is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
Charge. Mix another batch of gel. This time, add another 5%.
Sure thing, Sean.
I need the mixture to be.
Oh, shit. I'm hit.
We're cornered! All right, fight me, run the package. Engage your hostile.
Yes.
Watch it down, watch it down. Take off his head.
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47. Welcome to Colorado 47. The militia has...
Just at the security station watching the feeds, there's this creepy guy interrogating the hostage. He wears like a 3D thing.
On Tango, over. Please advise. Over. Hey, you!
That's not right! Shit! We lost Tango!
Assassin Actual, break, over.
Saw someone carrying around a corpse, or dragging it, rather.
He's trying hard to blend in. He's in disguise.
Listen here, fella. Come up with your hands up! Show yourself!
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
JHQ, Delta 49er. We are on top of things as it stands, but you should send more guides if the situation escalates. Over.
Oh, God, no. Echo Foxtrot to Uniform Zulu. Over. Sean Rose has been assassinated. All units, respond!
What was that?
C2, I have arrived at location and it looks clear. Over.
Hey, we got a situation here.
By fire, man.
You're telling me.
I'm impressed. Of course, no one holds the candle to my own body.
I hear about a training accident.
That would be Burgess, the sharpshooter. He's point man in the Mexico operation.
Huh. Got clipped by a ram or something?
The team trains with a battering ram to simulate the attack on Secretary Torres' motorcade. I don't know. I guess old Burgess had his head up his ass.
9 out of 10 accidents happen in the home.
Yeah, they do say that. Anyway, the guy was lucky. Sprained his ankle, that's all. They'll be back in a couple.
So does Rose still supervise?
You are trespassing on private property.
Right. Well, if
that's
we
right,
want to
I'm
get
out
rid
of your
Rose,
leagues.
The boss
I don't want to see you here
I guess,
again.
Burgess just taught us how.
A battering ram has injured one of the strike team, point man by the name of Burgess. And according to those militiamen, Maya Parvati.
Huh.
I like your thinking.
Tell Parvati, eh, man?
That is... Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
What the?
Yeah, you the man.
Hey, you! Drop the calls!
Don't let him get away!
I need cover fire! He's over there! Escort the package away from
Echo
it
Fox
now!
Echo Fox dropped to November Zulu, over. It looks like we've got an assassin on our hands. White man, late 30s, and he had on the full battle gear. Maybe he was a mercenary. I need you to stand up. Go.
It's Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
What?
Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
You gotta be kidding. Oh.
Man, just heard a strange noise. I'm gonna check it out. Please stand by. Be you?
He's over there. Oh! Right back in now.
You're cleared off.
Die!
Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
Command, got some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over.
Hey, what the hell are you doing? Stop suffering. Hating that person.
Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
Keep firing!
Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
We have a man that needs to set straight. He's making a real mess out there.
Right there!
Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
Gentlemen, any luck with the ship? Alpha team suppression.
Let it rip!
Someone shield them!
Understood!
We're not moving!
Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
That'd be a rather sad day for us all.
Afraid not, Mr. Berg.
Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
Somewhere over there, lads. Free to engage. We got no visual.
Excuse me, sir. Seems like you're not cleared to come through here.
Sorry. Apparently there's a guy out there being a real pain in the arse.
Outsiders. Just feels.
Yeah, no.
Command, you copy? I'm at the location now, and I have nothing to report. Over. Affirmative. Moving on. Out.
Search formations. Spread out.
Understood.
Command, securing now. Am I supposed to clean this mess up? No, you should definitely send Ramon.
What the? A-okay.
Hey,
I need you to
knocking people out. What the hell? Got the snake.
Tango appears to be engaged in hand-to-hand combat. Take him down. Copy that. Negative, command. Got nothing so far.
Move in! Get the advantage! Target lost! Target lost!
Better lock and load.
Something is going down.
Killed him for the vault key. Ah, did he know Cobb was even an enemy operative?
You're saying that thing made Ezra Berg's interrogation mask?
That's what it does. It's a 3D printer. It prints.
Okay.
See him!
Visual, sir.
Command, do you copy? We've got reports of a real troublemaker out there.
Target's gone.
Anyone cop?
Command, how do you read me? Over.
It's not
over yet. Don't make
this
any worse. Come on out.
Okay, that's it. No more games.
I see him on the roof. Target is on the roof. Copy that. Watch your six. He's on the roof.
Bloody hell.
Watch out!
There's no escape.
Hey, we got a situation here.
Red Leader, I've nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Okay, so you know how Rose...
Hey!
Oh, what a shock.
You can't just walk around and knock people out like that.
Put!
Please help! Help me! Oh my god! Please help me!
Come in, Command. I'll copy. If there's a loose cannon out there, he's about to go off.
Hey, you. You're armed, right? We need help.
Hey, hitters, huh?
Somebody want to help us out?
I hear you. I'll take care of it.
Time to go to work.
Do we have a description?
I didn't see who did it.
You need to calm down.
I've got you next to it. On your hands and feet, give me 100.
Clear.
Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
Listen, we don't shoot warning shots. You understand what I'm saying?
Good job, recruit. Stop the monkey business. Stop it.
Just cross your fingers that the damn thing doesn't fire again. Rose gets a lot of important phone calls. He's mad as hell when the antenna's down.
Guess he and the boss should have thought of that before. We moved HQ to the middle of friggin' nowhere. Of course reception's crap out here. We barely have indoor plumbing and it is.
Not a country boy, huh?
Yeah. So what's wrong with the real estate, anyway?
Left wing terrorists, like Sean Rogan, whatever's like Crest.
Huh.
Sure, if it comes to that.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh man, that's not even counting. Freaky one.
Left wing terrorists like Sean...
Hey!
Light him up!
Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
No sign here. We lost them too. Where is he?
Hey,
is he flanking us?
Red leader, one actual here. We got a guy being a real asshole.
Rose is gone.
It was me, wasn't it? They tracked me. I don't believe it. I took every precaution.
Rose knew the risks. They all do. You did well, Olivia. I am proud of you. Now listen. The ICA knows about you. They kept you alive because they needed you, and now they don't. We won't talk again. Not until the storm is over.
I don't like it. This man, you know what he's capable of. You need to end this now.
I ran away as a boy. My friend and I, away from that place. We came upon a... Rose is gone.
It was me, wasn't it? They tracked me. I don't believe it. I took every precaution.
Rose knew the risks.